It's my chat for a bit. I haven't met you, so let me get you a mic. Not ready 52, chat, he's 21.
Sup, fuckers.
Because...
Can I swear?
Yeah, you can swear, but like... Pull the mate. That's just... Swear like if you go to church every Sunday, like that.
Oh. Fucking baby Jesus. Sweet baby Jesus.
This is my brother, everyone. I haven't met you. This is brother M. This is the only brother, and I have four sisters. This is the chat, by the way.
Oh. Well, yes, Andre.
Yeah, yes, it's Andre. See, they know already. It's brother M. It's his birthday today. It's tomorrow.
Sunday.
Okay. But yeah, we're going to celebrate his birthday today for the vibes. All according to you, Wim, so.
What?
Yeah, you cuck old, dude.
Rock 37, that's not
Rocky
old.
Rocky 7, that though. Yes, that's Pusa.
Whoa, you can say Pusa, you can't
say... You can't legit not have word gebruik. You can't harig not have word gebruik. This is just by controversial. This is not gonna be a YouTube video.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
Guys have any questions for him? He's very unfiltered. Like, you guys know my persona comes from him. He's just worse. He's so much worse.
He's weird. What do I do?
You better say he didn't mute it now. He didn't wait. Okay, if you mute it.
Hello! Yeah. Hello! Hello!
Yeah, okay, they can still see you.
Anyways, so Enrico was like 8 or 9 or 10.
Probably younger.
And we stayed in the academy and I was in the bathroom. I don't know if I was taking a shit or whatever I was doing.
Masturbating, probably.
Probably masturbating. And then Enrico was fucking knocking on the door. I have to get to the bathroom. And for some other reason, he always listened to me. I don't know why. Bad life choice. And then I told him, Enrico, fuck off, man. Gaan kak op die gras. And then
which
back
translates
again.
Pretty much to Enrico, go take a shit on the grass outside.
Yeah. Heard nothing from him. Left it right there. And then our parents got back home. And the first thing I just heard was, Andre, get the fuck over here. So I'm like, what the fuck did I do? I didn't do shit. But I was always in trouble. So I was like, I did something. And then it was like, Hoekom is daar mens kak op ons gras? Why is there human feces on the fucking grass? I'm like, shit. Enrico probably went and shat on the grass. Brilliant. So he did. He did, apparently.
I listened to my brother.
So that was my, I think, my ultimate favorite story to tell. Because who listens to me to go take a shit on the fucking grass?
You were such a big influence in my life when I was... Andre was like the coolest dude. Had like spiky hair. No, that was a good story.
Like, do they just sing like little fucking thingamajigs?
It's emotes. Yeah, it's the way Twitch works. Oh, wait. I have the ultimate question. This is important. Soft yolk or hard yolk?
Soft.
Yeah, boy.
Disgusting, bro. What's wrong with you? Hard yolk's where it's at. Why would you want to bite into like, and it's just like fucking chicken semen all over you, dude? That's disgusting.
Because what guy doesn't like semen in his mouth?
True. We all like some good semen.
Open mouth kisses for the men and high five for the woman.
Zoo cookies, yes or no?
Fuck yes.
Zoo cookies are terrible. They're literally like crushed sugar within like, it's not that good. You like zoo cookies? I can't, and Jolly Jammers? I bet you like Jolly Jammers as well.
Love Jolly.
Hey, listen. Sorry, I'm interrupting your video, right? Who the fuck is this guy? Well, it's me, Enrico. Do me a favor. Check under the video. Check if you're subscribed. If you're not subscribed, you should totally click subscribe, right? And you can click the little bell to be notified the moment there's a new video. So go ahead. Go down the video. Go below. Click subscribe. Do it for me. Do it for everyone. Do it for yourself. Yeah, he's a good chef, actually. But he's a cunt in the fucking kitchen. He makes good food.
Don't fuck in my kitchen. Well, you can fuck in my kitchen. Don't. Like, you can fuck in my kitchen while I'm making food, but don't fuck with my food.
You know? I'm trying to think of, like, a good fucking story of us, like, from the good old days, but I can't really think of it. Instead of a good headline, what went wrong? My hair is, it's real hair, first off. Number two, we're not, why are you laughing, dude? My hairline is fine. They think, they are convinced I'm wearing a wig.
Trust me, people, it's real. It's very real. He's got a lot of hair, but I think he got his mom's hair and his mom's vagina.
Knickknacks. Where do you rank knickknacks? Dude, the thing is, you know the best thing about all these comments you're making is I have a majority Afrikaans people in here right now, and they're loving it. Okay. Because the English people are like, what the fuck say?
I tell you what, I don't like big bags of knickknacks, because for some other reason the knickknacks in the big bags taste different than the one in the small little package that you buy for 50 cents and you eat in school, and the teacher's like, fuck you, Andre, motherfucker. And I'm like, all right, I'm going to eat a little bit of chips. I'm hungry. I played fucking rugby when it was break time. Well, that was, I'm talking about years ago, just before World War II. And but yes, it's a thing. Knickknacks and Fritos small packets.
Have you seen the new Batman?
I started watching it, and then I saw that flickering motherfucker.
Robert Pattinson's amazing, dude. The disappointment in him is like, I think he's a good actor. I'm a big Twilight fan, dude.
Yeah.
Team Edward for the win. Often you guys see each other, not enough.
I think that's the first time this year I've been here.
Yeah. I went to the West Coast more last month than I've been in the West Coast the past 2 years, I want to say. If he doesn't boost it, but we all usually go meet up in the West Coast because my dad's there and his mom is there, so my brother can't play games on a computer. He can play the games on a console. He's a console player, but no.
And I get angry because I like winning.
I never get angry, ever.
You need to shut the fuck up!
What's this game you play, like?
Counter-Strike.
No, I get fucked up all the time. I'm literally, like, when my feet move on the game, I get fucked up. Still selecting a gun, get fucked up, so.
Just be better, dude.
Five favorite movies.
No, he's talking about Johnny Sins.
Who the fuck is Johnny Sins?
The bald porn actor, dude. The guy that's like a doctor, fireman, astronaut, everything. It's porn. How do you not know that? That's like your vibe, dude.
I can't show you my girlfriend because I don't want you guys to jerk off to her face and shit, so.
What the fuck are you doing? Seriously, what the fuck are you doing?
They're like, even his friends know who it is. Even his friend knows who it is. So Chad,
and,
you know,
I sleep.
You know how I always told you guys the way I paid for cigarettes in high school was selling porn? Well, I got it from him. So he would come to the house and bring his external. And then once everyone is out of my room, he'll be like, there's a folder called like this or that. And then I just copy that. I literally had, I think, like 120 gigs of porn. Like
my
just,
porn that
yeah,
I used to have.
Yeah, your porn from the external. It was literally 120 gigs of porn. And then for those of you who don't know the story, people at school would bring me their flash drives for porn, and then I'll charge them 10 rand a clip. And that's how I bought cigarettes during high school.
Yeah,
respect the grind. Yeah, it is a grind. You got to make money somehow. I remember sitting in the first day of high school when I had to move schools, when I moved to my dad. I was just going on Mixit. I just talked to my brother. Dude. That was my thing. Every break time, I just sit on my phone.
Best sex position. You know when they sleep?
FBI, open up!
Please, my
suggestion to the tier one sub to just you and us. No, bro! What the fuck are you doing, dude? Can your brother hit a dab for us? I don't think he even knows what a dab is. Okay, chat, any last questions? I'm gonna start calling it. Does anyone else want to hear any stories or have any specific questions? Just take your mic because they can't hear you. How old is brother M?
Turning 37.
37. I'm 27, so we differ 10, yeah, 10 years.
But we still look the same.
I look way better than you, skin-wise. Not everything else-wise. I talked about this earlier in my chat. When you come, is it like... is it like... How can I say? Is it like... Does it come out with like force and then like flies? Or is it like... or is it just like... Because mine is just like... Yeah, you know? But when I do it, I'm talking about when you do it alone. Not when you're like with someone. When you're masturbating.
I think my cum game is still good.
Okay, so you have power with it.
Yeah, I think it's still very good.
I know that if you watch porn, for example, those guys would, like, fucking shoot, like, a hole through the people's fucking faces, dude.
I think I've... Maybe? I'm gonna go have a brandy now and a cigarette and chub on my brother right up the anus.
It's enough from him. All right, Chad. It was a good stream. Thank you very much for being here, everyone. I appreciate you guys. Thank you for being here.